Hi, I'm Marguerite. I'm the RSV nurse here in the NICU at Sunnybrook, and I'd like to talk to you a little bit about RSV and protection against respiratory viruses particularly. RSV is a cold virus, one of many ones out there. It is particularly hard on preemies. Now, the complications would be deep chest infections. So the cold doesn't stay as a little snuffly nose. It goes deep into the lungs and causes bronchiolitis or pneumonia. It's the main cause of hospitalization for babies in their first year of life. And kids can end up back on ventilators, and unfortunately some kids die from RSV. The best prevention is hand washing. So when you come in to visit your baby, make sure you do a really good hand wash, remove your jewelry, ask yourself if you're feeling well. If you think you have a runny nose or a little scratchy throat, a tummy that's upset, fever, any of those things would tell me not to visit my baby. Better to give a day of rest for you and for the baby and avoid visiting at that point. This, of course, goes for visitors as well. Please, if you have any visitors, any family coming in to see your baby, really make sure they are feeling well. It's not all right to bring anybody into the unit who is sick. So if your toddler has a runny nose or you think might be coming down with something, we just beg you not to bring them into the unit. Common little illnesses for a two-year-old can be very detrimental to one of our babies in the NICU.
It's perfectly okay for parents to insist that you keep away from the babies, especially when you have what you might think is a very minor thing like a cold or a cough. It may not be very minor for the babies. So please be very, very careful, especially with the preemie babies, not to come near them if you're sick or if you think you have a cough or a cold.
At home, the same practices go, asking visitors not to visit if they're sick, and really just decreasing the number of people that come in contact with your baby. Bringing them to crowded places like church or to family gatherings, to the shopping mall, all that should really be avoided in their first year of life, but particularly in the winter. One of the other ways that we sometimes use to help preemies and at-risk kids fight RSV is by a needle. It's an antibody that's given to the babies in their first winter of life. It's really only recommended for specific groups of babies. You should really talk to your doctor and see if your baby qualifies for this shot or needs it. Please keep your babies safe and have a safe and healthy winter.